Human rights defenders have applauded the government for the efforts of women empowerment. Nonetheless, they say that access to justice for women is still staggered and now want the government to create a versatile awareness about the reference centers where women can access justice from.
Men know what they want, but sometimes they don't know where to get it. And what should be done? More popularization of the referral centers.
Human rights activists have also decried the fact that the boy child has not been groomed to embrace society evolution in which the empowered girl child has been exposed to.
The boy child is getting a challenge of how to handle, of how to coexist with this empowered girl child. But the boy child is lagging and there is no balance.
By the way, even the traditional roles that were being done to mentor the boys have been abandoned, and so you have a boy growing up to become a man when the mentality, the attitude is childish.
Further still, they have asked the government and parents to look beyond the existing boundaries and create awareness and advocacy for the inclusion of the boy child empowerment wide across.
I want to appeal to the public, to the mothers, to be able to educate the boy child mainly. Same way the singer have actually been able to speak to the girls, the Kojas should actually also be able to speak to the girl, to the boy child.
Go back to the drawing board and hold the boy child side by side with this girl, so that we can strike a balance in society.
Be nurtured to understand that, you know, now the narrative has changed. You're not going to have a woman to clean up after you. You're going to have a partner with whom you make decisions. You're going to have a person with whom you expect to plan a future, as opposed to the current situation where it is believed that because the man is the head of the home, everything lies upon him.
Until these boys are grown to become men, like the men of us who are in our time, they remain a problem themselves and society.
This was revealed during a high-level multi-stakeholder national public dialogue in commemoration of 75 years of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights and Access to Justice for Women under the theme UDHR at 75, evaluating Uganda's progress in the protection and promotion of human rights. Derek Asaba, reporting for the news.